Let's just keep it going. Alchemy. Okay, cool. Let's get it, shall we?
In gold.
Yo, what's up, Kiva? I lost my guitar there. I like the verses in this one. There you have it. Alchemy, Star Set, Horizons album. Honestly, one of my least favorite ones. It just didn't click. I don't know why. Like that whole time I was kind of just like, Yeah. Like, I don't know. There's really not much to say. I mean, like I said in the previous song, like it, their song structure that they're sticking with for this album is very repetitive, unfortunately, to where, I mean, that song was kind of like two other ones off this album, you know what I'm saying? To where I'm like, oh my God, everyone's saying react to the outro here. Let me, we'll do this in the reaction. We'll keep it in. I'll just wind it back and go into the outro. Let's see. I'm gonna pause it before it hits disappear, though. That's creepy as shit. Oh, I don't like how it's fucking going left to right. That's fucking with me. And then disappears next, and I think it is. Yeah, it was a very interesting outro, but I will say my statement is still solid earth that Alchemy was, it was only all right in my eyes, but I'm gonna leave that reaction there because I mean, obviously the chorus is catchy as fuck. Alchemy, Alchemy. I think that's sick. I thought the guitar following the melody line, like stopping with the words, I thought that was really cool as well. And then, like I said, with every other fucking song, I love the ambient atmospheric sounds that they created for this album. It's very good. But I'm gonna leave this reaction here. If you haven't, make sure to like, dislike, subscribe, hate me, whatever you want to do. I'm the vocalist of a metal band called CZYK. Make sure to check us out down in the description below. If you want something heavy metal, listen to our song Cracked or The Void. If you want something depressing and sad, listen to our song Everlasting Nightmare. And if you want something to rock, listen to our songs All I Know or Give It Time. And that's all I got for you. Peace.